thanks for joining us in Hanover for the game today.
The time has come. All those months and months of preliminaries and qualifiers, and it all comes down to the best 32 teams in the world, the start of another World Cup.
Yep, and you just got to pinch yourself when you look around this stadium today to see so many fans here, knowing so many more back home cheering you on. Don't let them down. Get out there today and get a good performance in.
Happy on. Tony. He is a good defender. Good tackle now. Who's available?
Gattuso.
Steady finds a way to create some space and create some danger. So little space out there. Tony. That ball was anybody's for a moment, but not for long. Maurier. Busy run. Barriere. Guided in high.
Not the best of crosses.
Has a go. Pirlo. Nesta. Some of the passing's just a little careless and sloppy.
Gattuso.
They've got such an attacking approach and halted by the defence. Maurier. He's run that well. Now, can he get them moving? Tony. Been well under pressure there. Tony, he's got genuine skill, it just wreaks havoc with defences. Big force back again. Essien. Appiah. Let's ask them a question. It sometimes looks a pretty easy game from up here in the commentary position. Gilardino. Gilardino. That's another fine tackle. Essien. No, I don't mind that in a referee. There was no advantage. He's pulled it back for the foul now. All too easy for the defence.
Nesta. Camoranesi. Useful ball.
Nearly everybody came back to deal with that attack. Surely they... Oh, how good was that?
Well, the keeper was close, but not close enough. It's in the back of the net.
The defender will have to take the blame. He can't lose it there. It's just inviting trouble. He again gets his first goal, and it's 1-0 here. Essien. Essien. He's got a chance it.
Pirlo. Moranesi. Tony.
They're working as a unit in defence.
Appiah.
There's always pressure on the ball, whoever's got it. And look at this run. Put in the clear there.
Essien.
He's won it well. Now, what's on here? Claimed in midfield.
Morinese.
Slips the marker. Kind of wins the ball back. He's done well to find him there. Boakia. Just got the slightest of touches.
Well, we expected him to score, but he's come up against a good goalkeeper here. Brilliant stuff.
And that's gone out for a corner. Headed out of danger.
Totti. Gilardino. Toni.
Nobody's being allowed any time on the ball. That's a nice pass.
Maurier.
Defended time to challenge well.
Pirlo.
Could get in behind them here.
Morinese.
And that's out for a throw then.
Now Totti.
Time running out in this first half. This match is impossible to call. Gilardino put that up well. Possibilities here. Goalkeeper got the merest of touches there, but it was enough.
He's won a corner.
Can he score? Oh yes, it's there!
Got themselves into a good position, now they've really got to make it count.
Not like they use that same corner over and over, there's a real variety about their routines. Picks up the loose ball. Half-time, and the score is 2-0.
Great when you get off to a good start, you know, in your first group match, and this team have done exactly that. They've been the better side for me and deserve to be in front.
The managers have had 15 minutes to get their points across. Let's see if anyone was listening to them. He's got it. Well-timed tackle.
Pirlo.
Pirlo. He's stolen a march on the defenders here. Can he finish it? Defenders need to be on their toes here. What a goal!
I tell you what, this team have shown today they're a real force cry. This has been a very solid performance. They're loving every minute of this now.
Poor goalkeeper's done nothing but pick the ball out of the back of the net. Building a nice lead, it's 3-0 now.
Essien.
That's well played.
Boakia.
Really have given them no room to breathe in midfield.
This is Totti.
And that's out of play. Read it well and made the tackle.
Mariere.
Mariere. That kind of dribbling is a throwback to a bygone era. Shoots!
Gilardino.
He's got it back.
Appiah.
Went it bravely there, won the ball well. Oh, this is a pleasure to watch. He's so good with the ball at his feet. That's a goal!
These are the games the players love to enjoy, Clive.
It's just one of those days for the keeper. They all have them. To see any more than one outcome. 4-0 the scoreline now. Instant control.
Gilardino.
He's got this defence well organised, the manager. Made up the pitch out of defence.
Essien.
Essien. Floated into the box. What a save!
You say
I've done so well to regain possession. Such a dangerous runner with the ball. It's there.
That's a classy finish.
Defense turned spectacularly into attack in the blink of an eye. And there's a nice ball. Trying to get into a position from where he can cross the ball. Oh, he's stolen it back. Somehow he got to it.
Clive, he looks to me like he's not going to be denied today. He's desperate for that clean sheet and he is doing everything to get it.
Morenesi knocking it around nicely here.
Now can he go through himself? It's scored!
Well, the defender switched off for a split second and he's gone and you're never going to catch him. That's a brilliant finish.
He can't stop scoring at the moment. He's really got his eye in. Scoreline is taking on an embarrassing look now. It's soul-destroying, really.
Tony.
Just got to get past the last defender. Is this the chance? And the keeper says, that's mine. Cleared away, then.
Mariere.
Oh,
Gilardino.
Gilardino. Now, can he shoot? Has a go.
Gilardino. What a run this is. It's difficult to see any way that Italy could lose this game now, but it's important they win by as many goals as they can. They've got to keep going. Out for a throw. Now Totti. Gattuso. Pirlo.
Pirlo.
Fine tackle.
And winning it in dangerous areas.
Totti.
Oh, it's there!
Goalkeeper, no chance. That one's gone right into the top of the goals.
The scoreline is becoming more and more emphatic.
Added time will be just a couple of minutes. Gattuso, good use of the ball. Cannavaro.
Top class stuff, this is good defending.
Upfield there.
That's it, and that's just about the perfect start. The manager can't ask for much more than that. It's a winning start to the World Cup.
Yeah, well played. They put a lot of effort into this game. Now they must recover and do it again in the next match.
We've enjoyed the game. Hope you did. This is Clive Tilsley with Andy Townsend signing off for now.